Someone out there? Hello? I could have sworn I... never mind. Francis, the radar's acting up again. You were supposed to tune up this piece of junk years ago. Francis Cook, located in mid-zone Sector B. Do you read me? I'm picking up your distress signal in the outer zone. It looks like you're somewhere around Sector E. Hey, Francis, come here! Yes, it's urgent. Leave that interferometer alone for a second. Something is out there. Hey, we got a live one! Hey, do you copy? Hello? Hello? Is this thing working?
They don't have a transmitter. We won't hear a thing back.
Huh. But if they're stranded, could they mean... they're from outside? They're a preacher? Hey, how did you get through the barrier wall? No one's gotten into the zone in ages and lived to tell about it.
And if we don't get them to safety, this one won't either.
That's a good point. Hey, you're in serious danger. The instability's closing in, and it's gonna scramble you quicker than beef in a blender. Your closest shelter is a few miles east. Get there however you can, and be quick about it. Whoa, wait, hold the phone. There it is again, that blip on the spectrometer. I've seen that waveform before, but where? No kidding. Could it be? A remnant?
That can't be. There hasn't been one in decades.
Look at that spectral fingerprint and tell me that doesn't match the remnants exactly.
No. What we should be looking at is how fast this creature seems to be moving.
Huh. You know, if I didn't know better, I'd say they're going about the speed of a... No way. No way. Do not tell me. They found a remnant and it's a car this time? Holy cripes! No one's had working wheels in here for ages! Boy, I'd kill to know how a combustion engine's still chugging away out there!
Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves. First, the breacher needs to get to safety. Then we can look into whether that car is a remnant or not.
In my heart of hearts, I already know. They're back, baby! Jake said Remnant would appear in the outer zone. If it was closer to us, so we could have got our hands on it. Man, after all those years.
Oh, no, no, no. Do not tell me you sent them to Oppie's shop.
Well, it's either that or the instability turns this newbie inside out.
What's to stop her from killing them the minute they step foot onto her property?
Maybe she'll be more reasonable than the last time we heard from her. Yeah, I'm not convinced either. But hey, it's not every day that decades-old legends reappear. What more to lose, you know?
That's exactly why she can't be involved. We can't trust her with something this important.
I know. But you know we've got no reach in the outer zone. Until the Breacher can get around on their own, Oppie's all we've got. Don't worry, you're into talking to me.
When have you ever not done the talking?
Seen any movement on the radar. Are you okay out there?